Hundreds of years ago, cod was caught and hung out to dry before being shipped on yacht trading vessels from northern Norway to Bergen, where it would be sold as stockfish. Stockfish became a Norwegian success story that built the country, and it continues to do so. In 2018, there were 32 Norwegian companies that produced stockfish. Most of them are located in Lofoten and Vesterålen, where the natural drying conditions are optimal and there is excellent access to the raw materials. Stockfish exports in 2018 totaled 959 million crowns. Stockfish producers generated a value added of 450 million crowns, which was divided between salaries, taxes and charges, as well as profit. This value added is thanks to the work of 1,460 fishermen on 1,410 fishing vessels catching fish, 400 personnel who hang and dry the fish, and 800 employees working for other suppliers across the country. With the authorities on board, stockfish will continue to be a cornerstone of Norway's prosperity in years to come.